I'm Shivaranjani, working as assistant engineer in Tamil Nadu Pollution Control Board, belonging to Tamil Nadu. I'm coming under the topic of forced to attend IA because my husband is the only force which made me to come here. And to the extent he tried, we had a lot of conflicts. To the extent he tried and he made me to come to this inner awakening. And from the day one, I was just sitting and watching what is going around me till day three, okay? I didn't feel any energy, nothing was felt within me. And in the fourth day, in the morning session, Swamiji told that this is a very important day and you'll experience it. Then I thought, okay, this is going to be like the previous days, what I am going to experience it. Nothing is going to be new. But the old day, he asked us to write our life history. Though each and everyone wrote the life history of their own. And in the last session, Energy Darshan, I really wanted to come out of my complex, inferiority complex, and really prayed. And then when I got the darshan from him, that is the moment I felt the energy flowing into my body, right from the head to the top to bottom. And that was the first time, and the first time I was able to experience the energy through Swamiji into me. And from that time I started believing or trusting, or I started, Swamiji is the one who is the powerful, one. And from the continuously, whenever I get darshan, I could feel the energy with him, energy from him within me. And the thing is that during the process which we are going on, like completion, so when I was doing the completion process, I realized that two things I realized. One is Swamiji makes you to understand who we are, okay, who we are. And the second one is whatever is going around us, we are the one responsible. We are the one responsible. No one is responsible for that. So these are the two things which I understood. So this is the thing which I prepared yesterday. These are the matter which I want to share in this program. But in the kids performance, my daughter Vinnarasi, I wanted to share this really because I was with her. Now I have two girls. The kid which performed is the younger one. The elder one is also there. So during the studies, the elder one used to cope up somehow. She'll study and she'll give her exams. But the younger one who performed here, she's not that much that intelligent. So I have to sit with her, spoon feed her like anything, and I have to make her study like that. But still, she will not be able to perform that much. But today's performance, it's really a miracle. It's really a miracle by Swamiji. And from yesterday, something was stopping me to believe Swamiji. Something was stopping me to believe Swamiji. And I was expecting some miracle should happen in front of me so that I should believe Swamiji fully. And that happened today.